Harold was a medical doctor who started in England in 1970. Due to his profession, instead of saving people's lives, he was taking their lives away. Arrested in 1998, Dr. Harold Shipman, nicknamed Death, left behind more than 200 bodies during his 28 years of brutality. Their victims, usually women over the age of 40, were killed with high doses of painkillers. After being caught, Doctor was sentenced to life imprisonment. Death committed suicide on the fourth year of his conviction.